Good morning, children. In our last class, we learned about how we can make four-digit numbers. Today, we are going to study about seven-digit numbers. Do you remember which is the greatest six-digit number? Do you remember? The six nines. How we can read this number? 9,99,999 is the greatest six-digit number. The greatest six-digit number plus 1, we get the smallest seven-digit number. That is 10 lakh. That is 10 lakh. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000. 1 lakh, 10 lakh. This number is 10 lakh. This is the 7 digit number. The smallest 7 digit number is 10 lakh. Next, how we can represent this number in a placement chart? Look at the board. We draw a placement chart. There are 3 periods. 1's period. Thousands period and lakhs period. There are 3 columns. First column represents lakhs period, next is thousands period, and last one ones period. Lakhs period. There are 2 columns. First one is 10 lakhs. 10 lakhs. TL stands for 10 lakhs. This is lakhs. There are thousands period, 10,000 and 1,000. One period represents 3. Ones. Tens and hundreds. We write the numbers from the left. 0, 0 ones, 0 tens, 0 hundreds, 0 thousands, 0 10,000, 0 lakh and 1 10 lakh. 1 10 lakh. Therefore, this number is read as 10 lakh. 1 tens means 10. That is 10 lakh. Another, this number is number. We can read this number 10 lakhs. This is the representation of 10 lakhs in a placement chart. Next, we are going to our first exercise. Exercise 1. Exercise 1. The first question is, give the number name and expanded form of each. Expanded form of each. First one, 23, 89, 009. Second question is 56, 32, 123. And last question is 40, 00, 304. These are the numbers. First, give the number. number name and expanded form of each. First question. First question is done for you. This number is how we can read this number. This is in the ones place number is 9. Tens place is 0. 100 place is 0. 1000 place is 9. 8 is in 10,000 place. 3 is in lakh place. And 2 is in 10 lakh. That is 20 lakh. 2 tens are 20 lakh. 3 lakhs. That is 23 lakhs. How we can read this number? 23 lakh, 89,000 and 9. The number name is 23 lakh. 89,000 and 9. The exponent form of this number is 23 lakh. Two is in the place of 10 lakhs. That is the exponent form is 2 10 lakhs. That is 2 into 10 lakh plus 3 lakhs. And 3 is in the place of lakhs. But the place will now get the ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. That means 2 10 lakhs. That is 2 into 10 lakh plus 3 into 1 lakh plus 8 into 10,000 plus 9 into 1,000 plus 0 into 100 plus 0 into 10 plus 9 into 1. This is the expanded form of 23 lakh 89,000 and 9. The second question is, this number is read as 56,32,123. This is the expanded form. Now, this is 5 into 10 lakhs plus 6 into 1 lakh plus 3 into 10,000, 2 into 1,000, 1 into 100, 2 into 10 plus 3 into 1. This is the question. Notebook. Thank you.